Good afternoon, and welcome to our updated briefing regarding the downslope wind event expected to impact northern Utah this evening into Sunday afternoon. My name is Charlotte Dewey, and I'm a meteorologist with the National Weather Service in Salt Lake City. This briefing will last approximately 3 minutes. Do not use this briefing after Sunday, May 1st. A downslope windstorm is expected to impact portions of the Wasatch Front from Utah County northward and the Cache Valley this evening into Sunday afternoon. Wind gusts in excess of 70 miles per hour are possible along portions of the Wasatch Front during this time, with wind gusts in excess of 60 miles per hour expected for the Cache County. The next slide will contain a map with the highest threat areas. Now is the time to prepare for these strong winds, particularly in the highest threat areas. Secure any loose outdoor items, including garbage cans and trampoline. Prepare for possible power outages. Where are the strongest winds expected? Wind gusts in excess of 70 miles per hour are expected along areas close to the Wasatch Mountains, highlighted in red on this map. As you move further from the mountains, wind gusts will decrease to the 40 to 50 mile per hour range. The highest threat areas are those highlighted in red. As for our forecast confidence, we have high confidence wind gusts in excess of 50 miles per hour will occur along portions of the Wasatch Front and Cache Valley. We have medium to high confidence these easterly winds will exceed 70 miles per hour in the highest threat areas. In conclusion, prepare now. While we are uncertain just how strong the winds will be this evening into Sunday morning, now is the time to prepare for the possibility of wind gusts in excess of 70 miles per hour, particularly in the highest risk areas along the Wasatch Front. Secure trash cans, outdoor furniture, trampolines, and other lightweight items. Prepare now for possible power outages. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, feel free to send us an email. You can also like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter. Have a good weekend.